Hello, hello! All the Sichuan chili oil you watch online is not the one we actually eat at home in Sichuan. This is the one. Only two ingredients. Let me show you how.
There's no other spices in this chili oil, just chilies and canola oil. Heat the oil to 400 degrees, then set it on the side and let it cool for 5-6 minutes. Otherwise, we'll burn your chilies. I use this chili oil in dumplings, noodles, cold dishes, so many things. I also have a jar of Sichuan peppercorn oil.